And that means it is officially the weekend on Radio 104.5. We're live in our AT&T Think Sound Studio live at 5. It's our Friday tradition with Philly area musicians and bands. I'm really glad to be here this afternoon with Kyle Hearing. Hi, Kyle.
Hi.
And a couple of your friends.
Hi. Nat Werschultz from the band Red Hots. Tim Weaver from Tim Weaver Music on Facebook.
And we've been spending some really fun evenings with you the last couple of months at the Parks Casino Beer Garden, so I have an idea of what your live set might and could be like. But since we last saw you, you have a brand new original song, and I'm hoping you're going to play it for us now.
Mm-hmm.
What is it called?
Hold Me Back.
All right, have at it. Kyle Hearing live at 5, Radio 104.5.
Did we get so far so fast? Didn't notice the time. Hey, my love, just say you'll do your best to keep me in line. I am a mess. And we'll stay, yeah, yeah, yeah.
104.5.
Thanks, guys.
On Radio 104.5 with Kyle Herring. You know, I was just thinking, like, traffic on Friday afternoons is notoriously gnarly, right? But I think you just soothed all of the road rage out of everybody. All of a sudden, traffic on the Schuylkill's just, like, flowing like butter. Thank you to Kyle Herring. It will be the least traffic incident-y Friday afternoon of all time.
That's
why
I'll probably get him
the
whole way home, too.
Yeah, right. Okay, so that is brand new music. It's called Hold Me Back. It's everywhere you stream music. You can download it on iTunes. I know that you recorded that at Forge Recording. Correct?
Yep, with Ron DiSilvestro.
Who's like the award-winning Ron DiSilvestro. Stuff there, yeah. Is there more where that came from?
We're working on it. We got some of the groundwork laid for songs coming up, and hopefully have another one out in the next couple months and keep going from there.
Cool. And so if you like what you're hearing, if you're like, oh my God, yeah, I need more Kyle Herring in my life, at Kyle Guapo on Twitter, Kyle Herring Music on Instagram. And I just tagged you. We did some of that awesomeness on our Instagram story. And of course,
awesome.
We're
thank
at you. Radio 104.5. So you're not originally from the Philly area, from one of the Carolinas.
Yeah, I grew up in Charleston.
But you've been here for quite a little bit. You've been playing music for us for quite a little while. What's the most Philly thing that has emerged about you, Kyle Herring?
I'm very impatient.
That is an excellent answer. We've been spending some Thursday evenings together at the cool new beer garden at Parks Casino out in Bensalem, where you've been playing. And I've got to see all sorts of covers. And I was probably maybe not like Freebird level annoying with my Radiohead requests, but if we're probably a little bit annoying. Is there any chance that might be the cover you have in store for us this afternoon?
It is.
Oh, I love it. I love it. Kyle Herring is live at 5 on Radio 104.5. Which song are you doing for us?
High and Dry.
Think that's pretty clever, don't need you, boy. Flying on the motorcycle, watching all the ground beneath the drown. You kill yourself for recognition, kill yourself to never ever stop. Broken up a mirror, you're turning into something you're not. Don't leave me out. Don't leave me dry. Don't leave me out. Don't leave me dry. Conversation, you will be the world who cannot talk. And all your insides fall to pieces. You're just sitting there wishing you could still make love. They're the ones who wait you when you think you got the world all turns out. You will be the one screaming out. Don't leave me out. Don't leave me dry. Don't leave me out. Don't leave me. We'll be right back. thing that you've ever had, the best thing that you've ever, ever had. It's the best thing that you've ever had, the best thing you've ever had, it's gone.
Radiohead live at 5 on Radio 104.5. And before we let you go, you play out regularly all of the places. So where are some of the spots we can see you?
So every Wednesday I play at the Post downtown off of 30th Street. Thursdays I bounce around between the Goatsbeard of Manayunk, Bluebell Inn, Jasper's Backyard, and Conshohocken. Every Friday I'm at Bagataway Tavern, except for tonight, but usually there every Friday. And then my Saturdays are Jersey, Delaware, kind of all over the place.
But all right.
Yeah, I'm around.
We're going to follow you on Facebook and Twitter Instagram so we can get our Kyle Herring fix. Gentlemen, thank you so much. That was an excellent way to kick off
the weekend.
Thanks for
coming, guys.
Radio 104.5, we are live at 5 Philly Music every single Friday to kick off the weekend. Thank you, Kyle Herring, and thank you for listening. Back to the studio.